Getting the hell out of the city, I'm taking my friends with me. There's that damn karaoke bar. Yeah.
being born!
How do these gates work?
Yeah!
Who it is? Wanna screw me over again?
Gary? What are you doing here?
What's that sound? Huh? What's that sound? It sounds like a little pipsqueak out there, don't it?
You listen to me. You're letting me in there.
Oh, now it sounds like you found some balls. Is that what happened?
Gotta get her out of here, Gary. They're gonna bomb the city. People's lives are at stake.
People's lives are at stake? How about my life is at stake? How about you think about me for a change? How about you give a shit about that? The boss has been on my case all this time over this Annie girl and bringing her back here. Well, I finally got her in there. Hold up, no thanks to you. For all I know, he'll off me if she gets away again, and he's gonna be here soon. Then I got anything to live for anyway. I'm all screwed up. What do I got, this crappy job? You hear me? It's a crappy job! Screw it. Screw it! Screw it, you hear me? I've been thinking about everything ever since this outbreak. I've been thinking about everything. I used to have it good. You know how good I had it? I was a wrestler. I made myself some big change. I had a beautiful wife, a big house. My wife, she was a great mechanic too. I screwed it all up. I screwed it all up. Oh God, I miss my Rhonda so much. You laugh at me. You laugh at me? I pour my heart out to you, and you laugh at me!
Did you say you'd do anything to see her on again?
Stand still!
You can let me in there!
Don't make me madder, you little pipsqueak jerk-off! All right, that's it! Either you get past me, or you do me a huge favor. That's the only way you're getting in here. Go ahead. Huh? Give me a reason. In here, I'm the guy you gotta go to.
That's you, man. You want a piece of this?